how to measure the battery voltage using this Uni-T UT204. So don't start the engine. Rotate it to the voltage and it says AC voltage, so use the select button to set it to DC, so AC and DC. Okay, now place one to the positive and other one to the negative. So black is on the left side and red is on the right side. And 12.5. Now start the engine. It went down to 10 volts. Now it's at 14. Now let's try to measure amperage. It's on DC amps, AC amps, DC amps. Let's see. 0.3 amps. Nothing. Non credo. Non credo, Dani.